I wrote this song when I was a lot closer to my 9-year-old daughter's age than I am to the age. To my current age. But it still rings true for me.
Never do change.